Hi guys, welcome. I am so happy to be with you. This is going to be a quick lesson on our Bible study this week, and I hope you all are doing well. And I also want to wish you just a good week with your family. I pray that you are all healthy and strong. And so let's go quickly into this because we don't have a whole lot of time. Welcome, and it's good to be with you all. So guys, this is going to be a story about Jesus, and it's right about a week before Easter really happens, when Jesus is hung on the cross and then he rises from the dead 3 days later. Remember the story about when Jesus asked his disciples to prepare a donkey for him? And this was a time that was prophesied. I want you guys just to look at this verse right here. This right here is a verse, and it says, "Look, your king is coming to you. He is righteous and victorious, yet he is humble, riding on a donkey." The word righteous means, guys, that he is doing what is right, and victorious, he's going to have victory. We know that in the end, God wins. Yet he is humble, meaning that he is so patient and kind with people. Guys, this is found in Zechariah right here, 9:9. So read that in your Bible if you have some time. I just want to highlight a couple things about this. This right here, guys, is a story about Jesus coming in on a donkey. And so why did Jesus come in on a donkey? Why? We want to know. All right, so let me tell you. Jesus rides a donkey because, one, it is prophesied. That means it is talked about way before Jesus was ever born. And so it was important that things happen exactly the way that they were predicted. Also, because these are symbols. God gives us so many symbols, and he teaches us this way, and he teaches us in so many different ways. And so this is one way. This right here, him riding in on a donkey, is a symbol of peace. Usually when men went in and they rode on horses, they were going toward battle, and they were fighting for victory, and they wanted to win and beat whomever they needed to. But Jesus, he had a different plan. He wanted to ride in on a peaceful donkey, sharing his peaceful story. And so also another symbolism that the donkeys brought to us are that they would carry heavy loads. They were burden barriers. And so Jesus is like that as well. He's a burden barrier, and he can carry our loads when we are uncomfortable about something, or we are worried and can't deal with something properly. We just go to him and we let God carry this burden for us. We can pray to him and ask for his wisdom and his guidance, and he will give it to you. He is a faithful God. He is our Savior. And so, guys, I just want you to know that God is good, and he is kind, and he will carry your burdens. And so trust in Jesus. Read this story in Matthew. It will be a good story to read, especially now that Easter is on its way. I want you guys also to be faithful to obey Jesus in all that he wants and how he teaches us in the Bible. Read it and know what he expects from us. Be sincere in your worship and honor the Lord in all that you do, in your words and in your deeds. And if you have opportunity, tell others about Jesus. I am just hopeful that you guys have a great week this with your family. And I pray that you will study God's word, and that you will pray daily, and that you will read also daily. God is so important to all of us, and his word makes us strong and it makes us wise. And so let me make a quick prayer real quick. And thank you, Heavenly Father, for all of these students. I pray, Jesus, that you would be with them all, that you would guide them, and that you would give them your peace. And I pray all these things in Jesus' name. I hope that you all have a great time with your family. Many blessings to all of you. See you soon. Bye.